I've learned to never let Solgi goad me into driving faster on gravel roads.